Hunter from Hunter in the Gym, and today I am doing a backflip circle tutorial. Dun, 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 dun. So yeah, I'm doing a backflip circle tutorial. So shout out and question of the day at the very end of the video. Let's get started. All right, so before I teach you guys a backflip circle, you guys should kind of know what it is, so you don't just like throw a new skill which you don't even know what it is. So I'm gonna show you guys a backflip circle. So that's a backflip circle. You cast and then you go under the bar and then pull your feet back. It's basically like an opposite of a pullover. It's kind of cool. So backflip circles are mostly used for level 2, level 4, and level 5, because in level 2 you have to do one. In level 4 you do one on the high bar, because you do jump to high bar, kip on high bar, cast back hip circle, underswing flyaway, I mean half turn. And then for level 5 you do kip, cast, clear hip on the low bar, jump to the high bar, kip, cast back hip circle, and then long hang flyaway. No, you do long hang. So baby giant, and then cast back hip circle flyaway. So yeah, so they're used for like level 2, level 3, level 4, level 5, and if you're Excel, you use them Excel Bronze, Excel Silver, Excel Gold. Yeah. But my level, we don't do backflip circles, sadly. So step number 1, find a way to get up on the bar. Whether you're jumping, doing a pullover, doing a kip, or jumping to the high bar if you're doing it on high bar. I'm gonna try kip because I like kips. That was a really ugly kip, but yet I made it. So once you're on the bar, make sure you have a cast, but make sure your cast isn't like this, like that, because the smaller they are, the harder it's gonna be. Because if your cast is this small, you have to basically do a backflip circle like this, and a backflip circle without a cast. Your head goes back because it's hard to control, and then since none of us are as strong as Simone Biles, we can't pull ourselves up from here like that, since none of us are Simone Biles. Simone Biles probably can because she's strong. So make sure you have a cast that's, if it's your first year, level 2, about there, level 3 there, and level 4 is like the same as level 3, and then level 5 is horizontal. Okay, so after you have your cast down, what I recommend you guys doing is to do this. So get up on the bar and do one cast, two cast, three cast, and then on your third cast, you go like this. And just like drop under, so you cast, so your body's, so you go one cast, two cast, three cast. Your body's here, you rock under the bar, and then you like stay here. And then just like fall down, or if you get like stuck here when you do it, you can just like pull yourself over. So I recommend you guys doing that. And then I recommend you guys just going cast and then the you're under the cast, and then like that, like you lean back, but you don't lean back, so you bend your arms to stop yourself. So you do that, and then you go down and up, down and up, down and up for the second part of the back hip circle. Then after you feel really comfortable with that, attempt the back hip circle. And something you cannot forget in any skill where you're shifting your wrist, whether it's a pullover, back hip circle, front hip circle, giant, clear hip, make sure you shift your wrist, because you can get to the very bottom and then you'll get stuck, and then you'll pull over like you almost got the back hip circle. Every time you'll get stuck like this. Every time, because since you didn't shift your wrist, you'll be here, and then you'll get stuck here, and then you'll try to pull up without shifting your wrist, and you'll get stuck right there. Right there. But if you shift your wrist, then it goes like this. Right here. So make sure you shift your wrist, because shifting your wrist is the easiest thing and the hardest thing. It's the easiest thing because motorcycle hands, that's what I used to get told, motorcycle hands. But it's the hardest thing because there's timing. Because you can't shift your wrist when you cast, because if you cast and let your hands go like that, you're going to go at an arch. If you shift your wrist when you're like this, then you're gonna fall. And like right when you're coming to the top, you finally need to shift your wrist. And then once you do all those steps correctly and you feel super confident, your back hip circle should look like this. The shout out goes to Kathy Scott. Do you sing?
Kathy Scott, even though I'm not in the video, but that is okay, cause I'm in a cameo.
What's a cameo?
Cameo, like a, I don't know.
Okay, and the question of the day is, what are you guys doing this summer? I know I'm doing a lot of things this summer because I get out of school on Friday. This Saturday, so I get out of school June 2nd. June 3rd, I'm going to Grandmother's Pacific. June 4th, I'm going to the beach. And June 5th, I'm going to Disneyland! Yeah! Alright, so bye guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Peace out. Love you all. Subscribe, like, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Music. See you guys later. Bye.